a summer evening in 1984, Winnipeg's legendary football stadium was energized by a buzz like never before. The personality inside the costume was a youngster from St. James. Now, nearly 40 years later, the buzz is building once again. And where else but St. James? Same energy, no costume. Instead, a man with a vision for his community, an agenda for City Hall, and a message for you. Let's get better together. In October, vote Ryback in St. James.